Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing Find a Floppa Morphs on a map, okay? So we're gonna get in. Oh yeah, I'm not a tank. Oh yeah, I became a survive and kill the killers in Area 51 soldier. I haven't been uploading because I wanted to play the survive and kill the killers in Area 51, so I wanted to dress up like a soldier. But I hope you guys are fine with this avatar. This might help me complete obbies better. Ow. Okay, so let's go to which map? Okay, so we're gonna be going to the Candyland map, not the prehistoric one. So let's go to the Candyland map. We'll just wait here and play a different map for more Floppas. Yeah, okay. So let's go. And let's go. Okay, there we go. Let's just play here. It's King Bingus. So let's see. Candy Floppa. Candy Floppa's on candy. Which candy? Because I can't. I don't know. And let's go up these stairs here, and I see a crown there immediately. So let's go get it, and what do we get? Oh, we're gonna fight against Binguses. No, we just dodge him. King Bingus. Now let's go back. So, what do we find? The other morphs? Frosting Floppa. Find a frosting swirl on one of the frost, on one of the hills. A swirl. Well, I'm only just gonna look for the basic ones. So it's basically just like an infinite vast of this stuff. Marshmallow Floppa. I knew that looked weird from afar. So let's gonna what that? So it's a cake. Cake Floppa. Okay. I thought it would be like a cake with Floppa ears and a Floppa face. Not that, but okay. That is still fine. Map is very colorful indeed. Indeed. Oh, Magician Floppa. Okay, it's just Floppa with a top hat and a wand. Inconspicuous trash. Truss. What is up on here? Glitched Floppa. What's niche? Cotton Candy Floppa. Five morphs. Donut Floppa. Find Donut Floppa by the huge donut mountain. So is that the huge donut mountain? Let's go over there. See. To see. And there's a crack in here. Let's see what's in here. Go up here. And I see a pair of ears. Thin Floppa. How thin? Oh. Okay. Narrow, thin, whatever. So let's keep exploring the mountain. Oh, there it is. Trust. Donut. Bunzo Cube. Isn't that Donut Mountain? Is that Donut Mountain? No? Dang it. I got some of the hardest ones. But not the most easiest ones. And I think I saw something in here. Oh, almost fall. Princess Floppa. That rich Floppa or something? Oh my god, I can't climb stairs today. There we go, and boom. Yep, rich Floppa. Is this a mountain? Donut Mountain. Bobcat? Oh my god, Bobcat! Yes, Bobcat. Donut. To be honest, I like this because there's a lot of interesting stuff here. Like this. I like the Bobcat one. Because even though it's like a model taken from something. Anything in here? Oh, Fruit Floppa. Wait a minute, this is Candyland. Not Fruit Land or Veggie Land. That's pretty odd. Very tiny donut. Donut Floppa. Gumdrop. Gumdrop Floppa is hiding somewhere in the Candyland forest. So I'll have to search every gumdrop. That. So let's get up. That was very easy. Virus Floppa. Touch the virus, Floppa, to get the virus. Where is the virus? Gumdrop Floppa is hiding somewhere in the canyon and forest, okay? Sleepy Floppa. Slime Floppa. Slime Floppa is under the chocolate waterfall. Where is it again? Oh, over there. I'm gonna do that. So let's get it. Oh, it's on the top and you have to go to there. Oh, it's just there. I did not realize it was there. So let's get up. And get it. Oh, I just have to go to here. And get the slime, Floppa. Frosting Floppa, find the frost, pull on one of the frosting hills. It's like a swirled in. But let's go try to find Candy Floppa. So do they mean by this type of candy there? That type of candy where my mouse is? Pretty sure, right? Oh, yeah. Bruh. Candy Floppa. That was so easy. How did I miss that? Find a frosting swirl on one of the frosting hills. What frosting hill? Like it's just a normal hill? Oh, they mean by that hill. These hills. These do not feel like hills to me. They just feel like a bit clumps. They just feel like clumps. Now I need three more. I need this, that, and this. So let's find the gumdrop. So. Oh. He's hiding in the forest. Oh my god, I don't know where it is. I just lagged there. So, could that be? No? Yep, definitely not. But he's hiding somewhere in this particular area. The forest. Which, hiding in the forest and trying to be found is really hard because... Well, this forest is kind of easy, to be honest. I just can't seem to be finding it. It says, hint, Gumdrop Floppa is hiding somewhere in the Candyland forest. It just says somewhere. Somewhere could be anywhere in the forest. Oh. Okay. In here? No. No, not there yet. This would take a lot longer than I thought. See you guys when I get a Gumdrop Floppa. Okay guys, I just found it. It is right here. Like they don't tell where specifically a forest somewhere is, whatever, where, but I found it. Sleepy Floppa in a donut mountain. Sleepy Floppa lost his teddy bear in a donut mountain. Like, is this a donut mountain? Oh, maybe I haven't checked in this one yet. It says inside a donut mountain, so it should be inside, right? Oh yeah, I need a sprint. So I have to look all around and inside. I looked all inside here. In a donut mountain. Let's go up here and try to go on that giant donut mountain. Give it another shot. No, nothing there. Let's look around. And there's nothing. There's nothing. Oh, there's more donut mountains. Am I just being really dumb or something? I might be. But let's go up this mountain here. There it is! Yeah, I was just being really dumb. Now for the final one and the hardest one. Oh, this is an insane one. Virus Floppa. So how do I get the virus? Hint, touch the virus Floppa to get the virus. Where is the... I might need to ask for some help for this one, because this one's really confusing for me. Because it's not really a hint at all. You just touch it just to get the Floppa. So I'm gonna ask for help because I think I need to. Where is Virus Floppa? So that's gonna be it for this video. Bye.